Crunch Munch.
Seeds instead of lots of them.
Let's check our blight blooms. I hope we have enough. Will those help me see? Because it's just so stormy in there.
In front of the shrine, there are some vines. You have to burn with fire and then head deeper into the island. Skyview Town, that one says use.
Yeah, I actually got it here from that one. It's in a giant thunderstorm. I've actually glided into there. I just have really low field vision. And I don't know how white blooms are going to help. See where Dragonhead is. They said it was below, so I think I have to go to the middle and glide down, Dad.
Well, it says you have to climb up the one aisle to get there to glide over.
To the Dragonhead? To the Fiend? It's probably above this aisle.
Alright.
Because they said you had to climb up the other aisle. I can barely see.
From there, you'll need to climb up the aisles enough so you can glide to Dragonhead Island, which is under Thunderhead Isle in the center of the Dragonhead. You'll see a building there allowing you to drop down to Juku Shrine.
I feel like this Juku Shrine.
Yeah. Can we see if we have Juku Shrine on our map anywhere? Let me see.
I don't think it's like an actual shrine, Dad.
It's a tower, isn't it? That'd be fun. There's no shrines here.
And there are none in this area.
Whoops.
Hold on. I can barely see where I need to go.
Maybe you do have to go Dragonhead Island. I don't know.
It would be in the Scar Islands. But hold on. I feel like I can work out where to go because I can barely see.
You don't have to go to the yellow dot?
I can. Right. I barely see. I'm making sure I'm extra safe here. Where's my bullet? Yeah, no, it isn't. But I'm gonna be extra safe here. I'm also gonna put up this gear because if I fight anything, it'll help me. It'll help me if I have to fight anything.
It's fine, I don't really care what you wear. I'm not even exactly sure where you gotta go.
I think I have to. Can I zoom in anymore?
Nope.
I have to go, like, over there. Is there, like, an. I don't know how blight booms are gonna help me here.
They didn't say use them here, actually. Let me see your controller. Oh, I see.
Wait, what's that? That's Shambo's weapon.
Not this.
The map will help me navigate because I can barely see.
What's this?
It's just the dot where we went to the guy.
Secret of the Ring Room. Did we ever finish that?
Well, because we got stuck on that altar thing. I thought it was the other ring ruin.
You reunited Toad's presided over by the Stone Dragon statues. Toad deciphers the code of island ruins. Real electric guardian, long neck dragon's laugh, well mouthed forest serpent, offers a mighty charge to the altar at the tail. So, alright. Well, do we need to go back and finish the Ring of Ruins?
Yeah, which is gonna be kind of. We'll feel like. Maybe the altar will only activate if I have these clothes on? No, what map, okay. Which is kind of.
Oh, fuck.
I'm about to be crushed. Something's a flying monster is coming for me, but it won't know where I am. I'm already at the ground. And that annoying rain cloud above us. So how do we get the altar working?
I'm not getting to that point.
I think I'm gonna try with this gear on. See if that activates it.
Drop a Zonai charge on the altar with the outfit on, and a cutscene will play clearing the cloudy skies.
Yeah, I need this outfit, don't I? I needed to put this outfit on.
You didn't have the outfit on when you dropped the Zonai charge?
Yeah, I didn't have this outfit on.
Oh, well, go over there and do that.
I just have to block it. I have to go in my outfit. I wish I put on the outfit. I wish I tried this over here. We have to walk all the way back there. And there's some bad guys on the way. So better equip my spear. Now so a shield. So let's get rolling. I should have tried.
You gotta go to the tail, don't you?
Yeah, which is at the end of this lake. This rain is really annoying.
I mean, you can pick up one of your travel courses and just place it where you want.
I can only place it once I'm there.
No, you can't.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you gotta drop them when you're there.
Alright. Well, I guess you might as well walk around the canyon and get over there.
Yeah. I'm just gonna have to be stealthy when it comes to that wizard part. So before I forget when I'm stealthing, I'm gonna put the Yugen. One because it increases my stealth. And I don't need to wear the outfit all the way there. That's
not it.
Yeah, we're not at the tail. Wait, where's
head straight towards the dot, man. You'll probably be fine.
That dot is at the end.
Oh, you're right, don't go to that. Said they can't hear you if you whisper. You can yell, they can't hear you.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Gosh, you're crazy.
Well, I've done this before, and none of them, and every time they've not spawned. Well, they have, but they don't even come after me, so. Yeah, so there's an electric monkey over there.
I
meant there's a wizard over there. This is the part where I have to be really spooky.
There's something to grab in front of you. What is it?
Yeah, I'm going for it. Dang.
Let's eat this all.
That guy, where is he?
I don't know, why don't you walk up the hill?
He's probably gonna see me.
Probably not.
Maybe. Yeah, I'm looking. My peer should have won tonight. Oh, there's the one at the tail. Change outfit. Mid-run change. I can basically do everything at once and do a lot of things at once. Now I offer a Zonai charge to it. I'm in my outfit.
You're good.
I just gotta hold a Zonai charge. And I better not accidentally use it.
Down at the bottom.
I'm just gonna sort to make sure. I'm gonna look at the bottom because I'm pretty sure they are. Not pulled. Okay, let's do this. There we go. I should have tried.
Who would have thought?
Apparently, well, I wouldn't have thought I would have to be with a special outfit. Never in 100 years. It's activating! What's it doing? It's activating the other ones and they're getting lightning.
Is it gonna stop the storm?
Are they gonna absorb the storm? Are they gonna absorb all the energy and the lightning? All the lightning? Or are they gonna shoot lightning at it to destroy it? What? How does that get rid of it?
Oh, it just spits out of you.
I didn't know that's what I needed to do. That's on my charge. It's still live. It's not like to the battery.
Cal, did you see the lightning strike the dragon pillar too? Is someone in those ruins?
I just have to put up on the outfit the whole time.
Oh, it's you again.
I just have to put on this outfit.
We take a terrible lightning strike hit here, but I'm glad to see you weren't hurt.
He hit the top of the dragon head.
I've never seen lightning strike like that, and even stranger, the dragon statue's eyes seem to glow just before it.
Yeah, I charged it. My only charge is gone.
Link, if you know anything about this, fill us in on what happened.
It took my
only
charge.
Unbelievable.
Like Dad, it took my only
charge. Yes. The mechanism in the ancient ruins got rid of the thunder clouds and revealed some new sky islands.
Then I was on.
Great catch, another amazing discovery on the books. In fact, I'd say.
What's reported?
It's the Hall of a Century. It's a significant discovery, to be sure.
If that comes again, I just gotta put it
in. I'd like to investigate further, but we have no way of getting up there now.
Well, I know how to get up there.
Huh, you're right. That doesn't make it any less exciting, though. We need to report this to Pyrrha right away.
That's what I was going to report it to after you guys are done chatting.
Caleb, I'm going back to Carrico Village. I want to write up the recent events around the Floating Ring Ruins and report for Pyrrha.
Oh, so it's not the one at the one that we're helping find the Fifth Sage. Is it where the ring ruins are, or is it where the...
That's where he's going, where that we went through the ring to send it through the ring?
Yeah. So I'm guessing that's where Pyrrha is.
You should stick around here to conduct a thorough investigation, find out if there's any more discoveries to be made. What remain here? You mean alone?
I gotta say, this outfit does look pretty cool.
Yep. Yes, even if we can't get up to the sky, there's so much to discover on land.
Don't worry about me. I'll just be shooting myself out of a tower, gliding to that place, using magical stages like
it feels. Okay. It's our duty to unravel all of it. You can do this, Cal.
If somebody said that in a conversation, I'd be like, what?
Yes. He wants me to investigate alone. Fieldwork isn't my strongest suit. But maybe my chance to make a historic discovery. Right, leave this to me, Taro. I'll begin preparing at once. I need to head back to our base of operations for a bit first.
The base of operations that we were at, I know where that is. The tower that I shot myself on in the lightning room. I just cleared. Secure to the lightning rooms. Updated.
Back to.
Look out, landing! Let's go! Time to report to Pyrrha. No, it isn't back to Lookout Landing. It's back to the base of operation, which is at the Skyview Tower.
Okay.
So let's go! I don't get how these characters move so fast when I should probably beat them by teleporting. Well, even this does take a wild time in the game.
So yeah, it's got a little different area on that.
Well, in the game, it makes it different times of day. Base of operations is right here.
that's where I found it all by myself. Says Papa's foothills north. Well, go talk to that guy again. That's where I found it out by myself. You might want to sit there till morning.
I'm going to do some other stuff while that guy's slept. Like, report to the 5th stage person. Because I forgot their name. Other than Pierre.
This is where you gotta go up to the Skyview Islands now and then find Dragonhead Island.
Which, if I have to guess, would look like the lake.
Which you need to do this ring one first and get rid of that storm, is what I'm gathering.
Yeah, so now we're gonna fly on there. Which should be a lot easier than my other attempts. Now, so I think I'm gonna wear this outfit because this outfit looks pretty cool.
It's fine.
That's the thing that upgrades my battery.
So King Rider in the 6th stage fought the Demon King and then prisoning war.
I have
Princess Elle is one of those people, the Sage of Time. Now if we find the 5th stage menu, then we should have all the sages. Mm-hmm. At this point we need to do a thorough investigation on the Zonai ruins of Fire Island.
Damn. I'm gonna go do the ones in the sky! At base of operations. I don't think I actually completed this quest though.
I don't think you did either.
But this should get it to the morning. Or I could always wait to the morning at that campfire.
You could, or you could cook a bunch of meals.
No. Yeah, but I want to get the next part of this quest done. It should make it like sunrise. You know, I'm just gonna skip it to morning.
That's supposed to go down that well.
Morning.
Yo.
Let's see if this guy wakes up. But the question is Rain Ruins complete?
No.
But I'm still gonna investigate those sky islands.
I think you need to go on that well. That dot is, it's clearly here, though.
I've been down that well before.
Have you?
Yes, I have.
Then we can come back out when you're done.
I have to find, like, a different
opening. There's bonfires down here. Look behind you. What's the other way? There's a bonfire.
Just probably what my radar's right here, because I have a trick to bonfire. I have to get a guy out of here.
Okay.
By going in that room to so he could get the Skyview Tower working.
You didn't want to look around the corner, see if there's anything else on there?
Yeah, I've exploded that all over.
Fine. I don't know why it's beeping here, then.
Me either. I'll just go to the Ring Ruins place.
Jump up the Skyview Tower to the Skyview Isles. If you wanted to.
Let's go. Just shooting yourself out of the tower. Is that the set of islands? Where is the?
There it is.
I see it. So there's a bit of storminess above it.
Must be one that looks like a dragon. I don't know.
I don't see any, but it's at the climb up these. So
I think if you climb up the one on the bottom of the left, does that look like a dragon head?
Which one?
Left.
That one?
The far bottom lower one over there? No.
Well, that doesn't look like
not that one. The one over that way, but that's fine. Go here first.
It's still storming. Oh god, no. 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 Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. 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 I meant disequip. And just for safety.
What about your weapon, this big metal spear?
Oh yeah, giant. I'm also going just for safety because the lightning can strike relatively close to me, but I'm just... I should be immune to lightning. That's why my bow's not light. At least I'll be. Yeah, lightning still strikes here. It's gonna be a tiny bit hard. I gotta be careful about lightning strikes, but I have my lightning myself in my home.
I think you need to get far enough over there to climb up some of those.
Or send. Well, let's get moving.
I wouldn't mind that one with the bag of it.
Yeah, I'm
look
not.
For
I think
shrines,
I have to climb,
so
like, I don't see.
It's supposed to be like a Jakku shrine on Dragonhead Island.
Yeah, but we're not on Dragonhead
Island. Just gonna keep your eyes peeled.
We gotta send for that. That's a perfect spot to ascend if
it's that pool. It's not a pool, right? Fish?
No. But it is the perfect spot to ascend. The game is wanting you to ascend at that point.
I just want to explore around more.
It's at the climb. Until we get high enough. It's one of these. I need to power it.
Should we go?
How do I power this? How do I power it?
Is there a metal block on the other side behind you? Right there? Oh, is that a metal block?
Sorry. Okay, I need to power this. I can't move this at all. Do I need to strike this? No. Work! I think I can just glide over there.
I don't know, probably, but I mean.
I might have to climb.
What if you put like a zone charge? No.
Start. We need lightning to strike it. This. Yep. Like that. I need to get in this thing and wait for lightning to strike it. Start lightning striking.
Well, can't you just use two lightning and shoot an arrow?
You mean?
Or whatever.
Let's power this baby.
You were not.
Oh god, I need to keep on it. Here's my first. Oh, it's gonna fire anyway. Oh, there's one of those.
Yeah, can you go like that way and around? What's that, like under that? Is there anything to send up?
There is.
Back to that one when you ascend?
Yeah, oh, I meant to do that. Yeah. That's a good idea. You see Dragon Head? That might be Dragon Head.
I don't know. They're just trying on it.
I'm just gonna zoom in on it. I'm gonna keep on
climbing. I think climbing. That's the one you gotta get to.
I'm just gonna keep on climbing. I gotta make sure there's like no other places on this shrine.
Well, we should have marked the shrine.
Probably.
Maybe I'll still see it.
Can we even go higher? What's in there?
I don't know. You have to use your camera to zoom in.
Well, that thing.
It's hard to see if you're super helpful, Pokey. Like, delete some.
Well, that's a new thing. Yeah, I can.
Delete more than one. Then we could try out loud.
I must go. Delete. I need to take pictures of these also. I might have accidentally took two pictures and one of them didn't get it. So let's just go to my pictures. There's some of the newer ones. Where's just that one picture that I can delete?
Dude, just delete like a handful of them. You don't need them anymore.
I'm just gonna delete this. I'm just gonna delete.
We need to, like...
I'm not deleting the dragon one, so...
It's fine.
Oh yeah, my picture of Foldy, I'm still in this one.
Yeah.
I like the Hydra one. It's probably a chest. It's clear except for that guy. What's that?
It's Lux Construct 3, something you don't have. Can you zoom in?
I am fully zoomed. Oh wait, I know what that is. What? Dude, I know what those things are. There's one of them on like the starter islands, which is basically I gotta attack this like cube thing and it makes like a giant robot.
Yeah. Shows a marked spot where it could be there.
There's treasure in the depths.
Yes.
I have a ton of these. I was expecting something more here. Okay, let's go to that shrine and see.
There's gonna be a construct up here.
Dark so quick, he won't notice me. Jimmy Quick Charm. Whatever that is. Where's his shrine?
I don't know. Look out. I saw it before. I'll jump down low and take a look. There it is. It's under Let's Go. Go down. It's right there, see it?
That was off the island.
I think it is off the island. I think it's a Dragon Head Island.
But that's not another Sky Island.
Okay, well, I don't know what to tell you. I would go there.
Okay, well, the... Okay.
At least put a pin on it if we haven't been there.
I'm gonna go to it. I'm going to it.
I could be totally wrong. I have a grip next to it.
Yeah, but yeah, it's probably one of the ones we're missing. The question is, do you see one of those Hydra things around? The like three-headed dragon ones, Eyes of Fire. Wait, no, the fire one isn't here, and I don't see the ice one.
Nope.
I might as well do it anyway.
Yes.
I still bought my stuff. We gotta get this ball moving. Yeah, dad, are you ready for this? It's gonna be a chain reaction.
Okay.
She had to make a chain reaction contraption, even though it's not really a chain reaction contraption. What? I expected that to roll. That didn't. That only rolled out the end. I thought that thing was gonna be more. Trust me, that should have rolled. I don't know if that thing was just broken or something, but. That didn't look like it was rolling to me. I'm gonna some chest out to that to give it some more beef. I know what
you
I
need to advise yourself up to something.
No, you know what I just need to do? I need to give this hammer thing a bit more power.
Well, now you're in trouble.
No, not. Swing a bada bada! What?
Going higher?
I'm trying to right now. It's as high as it goes. So swing bada bada!
Yeah, well.
Oh, no,
put the block on the front of the paddle.
Oh, that'll probably give us that move. But how am I gonna do that with that ball?
Whether you put it in front of it, you can hold it.
No. I'm just gonna get off the edge and this one back there. Since you attach it to the front of this.
Yeah, but I don't think it just get a different way.
So this is gonna be very tricky. To swing this knee. This should hold it. Oh dude, it's gonna break. No, I didn't mean to do that. No, it's gonna stop, stop, stop. You know what
back.
I need to do?
Just put the ball back.
I need to drop the ball off so I can. Yeah, I'll just put it back. I'm gonna charge this thing.
You're waiting for that ball to go all the way to the bottom.
Swing, bada bada! Oof. It's actually going better on when it was on the back.
Let me try.
Do I just need to rewind the ball then use this? I know what I have to do. Oh, you can rewind that thing higher. Swing
better.
Going
high enough.
I don't know. Oh, there's more. What the heck is this revolver machine? Okay, that's the end of the level. But what do I have to do here? Let me take this in. I meant to. Move!
You have to get that ball into that hole.
I have a way to do it, even though that thing can't hit it. I'll take the ball from the other room. I'll take the box from the other room.
Why
oh,
not just make
man.
The paddle longer?
I didn't see that piece. Ball, prepare to meet your a paddle, a bigger paddle. Swing better, better! I don't get how that works. I need to get in that minecart. What is going on?
It's gonna fall off.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good. What do I gotta move that paddle farther. I know what I have to do.
Why don't you just push the cart up and hop in it?
Is that gonna make it?
Then ride your minecart shield over there.
What about that? That'll work.
Fair enough.
I have to rewind it the other way so I can actually go. Swing better, better. Swing better, better! Oh, I know what to do.
It's already gonna roll back. You don't have to rewind it.
Yeah, that's gonna be a good idea. I'm getting ready to grab the chest.
And then rewind it after you grab.
Yeah, and then
the
it'll go back.
The chest in your minecart. Or while we're back here.
Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to get this thing started.
I just rewind it.
Oh yeah, but first I'm gonna need to get in it.
Let's still in the chest.
Hang on. Yeah, I'm just gonna open the chest.
Sneaky elixir.
I don't know when I'm gonna use that, but let's get this thing into overdrive! Talk about not overdrive. I said let's kick this thing into overdrive. It's definitely not overdrive!
Are you ready to jump off?
Yeah, I'm getting ready.
Oh, I thought you were a guy.
I was trying to glide. But hey, okay, at least we'll have to do the island parts we miss. And while we're doing it, we'll be able to see that shrine and glide to it. Easy! Give me this line of blessing.
Yes.
Right, I'm first with your weird little Goldberg machines. It's time to launch ourselves back up there and get to the part where we can see the shrine, and then I'll just glide over there. And then we can go into the depths mine and win. Easy. But the death mine part's probably gonna happen in a different episode. But let's go there now.
We can go there and talk. See if we can talk to that guy and see what the heck we're supposed to do.
I don't think that guy's waking up yet.
Well, he's gotta wake up.
Wake up, dude. If I have to, I'm gonna strike him with water. If that doesn't woke him up, I don't know what can.
Talk to him.
I was about to strike you with lightning if you weren't awake.
Oh, it's you. I see you found my base of operations for surveying. New Sky Islands you discovered were an amazing find. I'd love to explore them myself, but we have no way of getting up that high. If I could only fly, think of all the research breakthroughs I could make.
I don't have a spare paraglider, but if I did, I would give it to you.
You could rewind a block of them on it.
I don't think
that's so what was I saying? I lost myself in thought there. Since we last met, I've been keeping up my investigation of the runes. No doubt, an amateur rune enthusiast like you, curious how's that's proceeding. Sad to say, it's a bit early for that now. The investigation is still underway. Even now, I'm hard at work processing everything I've learned, not resting idly, as some doulas might believe. Yes, this is my chance to do some solo work. I'll get results with them, recognition that lasts.
Okay, I'm just
going to
explore this guy. I'm just going to find that shrine. Time to blast! Time to fly! Do you see the... Using ghosts that I can...
See that one kind of like to the left there? It looks like a dragon head. Straight ahead.
That one!
It's lower. A little lower and the further, maybe.
Yeah, that's probably it. That tower's about the closest one close to it. I don't think I have that map. And I might have to do whatever crazy thing I have to.
I think you have to land here and then you can like regain your thing and you'll probably
try and glide over there. I'm gonna get to where we can see that shrine first.
I thought we just did the shrine we could see.
No. I'm pretty sure it was a different one. This island doesn't like visitors.
Alright, that one. See it?
Oh.
You put a pin in it? They know this island, so you put a pin in it.
Okay, how do I zoom without using, I don't have a good weapon for this. First of all, I get away from the middle!
Just hit in a left joystick.
Couldn't take it. I'm eating.
Yeah, you don't have your shock resistant head on anymore?
I do.
No, you need the one you just got to be up here.
No, this one.
Yeah, you need that one on.
It gives me shock strength, not shock resistance.
It says shock resistance. It's not producing electricity in thunderstorms. I think you need that one.
I'll try it. Just to let you know what I thought I said. Hump. No, I meant no. No. Give me my fish.
Go over there. Put the.
I'm eating right now. Hump.
Put the pin on for when our lightning strikes. Look down, put the pin on.
There we go. Let me go and see.
You gotta look over the edge.
I'm looking for it, okay?
It's not on that edge, it's on the other edge.
Here.
You're gonna get shocked again unless you give it to me.
And get away from
You're
that.
You're going to the wrong. That's not the one.
Okay, I'm gonna get away from this block.
Maybe that was the one. I don't know, you've been running around with your head. Going all over now, crazy directions. All I had to do was look forward to put a pin on.
Oh, there it is.
There's another one on the other side you can put a pin on, too, now. Go down and put a pin on that one.
Why?
Because you're taking too long.
Okay, Dad, I don't need this helmet on. I'm putting it on my other one. It gives me more shock resistance. Where is it?
I don't know now.
I got struck by lightning, so I have to move.
Very easy, or you can struck by lightning again, or just fly, I guess. I don't know why you were so eager to jump the first time instead of putting a pin in it. You're gonna learn.
Never.
Obviously.
No meat. There it is.
Next.
I'm going to the dragon-shaped diamond.
I know that's it now because you were moving so much and it's dark out.
That is it.
There's another one to the left. But...
Hey, we'll know when we get there. Well, I'm jumping. Looks like a dragon head to me. It actually might be the wrong one, but... Hey, well, we've committed already.
We're laying on that one like a ball.
No, that's it. That looks like a dragon head. That's probably where the shrine is. Like, it's probably like a, like in, not like a shrine.
There's
like
one
a
you got, you got burning the leaves away. Might be this one. I don't know.
I think it's this one. It looks like not a Chinese dragon head, but another
Dragon Head Island.
There we go. That tree is really cut down.
There's leaves, I think it's probably. It's a shrine. There's, I don't know, it's somewhere up here. Dazzle fruit. There's some leaves you have to burn somewhere to open the door to a shrine.
Okay, but these stumps usually have quartz at the top. I've always gone to the top of these stumps and there's been quartz.
It's fine.
Well, this stump is actually really damaged.
There's a rock on that side, it looks like. We'll climb up that side. That wall right there. More that way? Maybe not. There wasn't something up there.
There's also no leaves. I'm guessing it's that temple I saw, like, over here.
Yeah, I don't know. There's somewhere you gotta burn some leaves to open a shrine, so.
Yeah. It looks like it's right here, man.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Maybe there's gonna be, like, some leaves somewhere.
It's the only burn leaves. Jiko Shrine, that's the one you want.
Well, hey! I guess that story was right. Oh, we just came in a different way.
I think we just missed the burning of the leaves.
Yeah, I said we were gonna we skipped like basically 20% of that island. And all the islands together looks like a dragon. Dad, it's one of these.
I don't know what one of these is.
It's just like a shrine where it's like, nah, the real challenge was getting here.
There's a diamond.
That was a I'm gonna look around this thing. Okay, yeah, there's nothing here but that just the entrance. In this anime. We haven't watched this animation in a while. So let's watch this again. You're gonna have to read.
Visit the shrine of light that which imprisons, purifies ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer the light that will cleanse you of evil.
Yeah, that's my second one in this video. That's my second one that we had that I haven't used to give me hearts or stamina. Just need two more spirit orbs, and we get another heart.
Less corruption comes out of the arm.
Maybe it's because that arm like got corrupt like in the start of the game. It was like it looks like corrupted. My hurts.
May your light bless and grant you the strength you seek. I think it's a good spot to end.
Yeah, I gotta get out of the shrine.
There's a statue.
This looks like a dragon.
There's a statue. Yeah, it does.
There's the other end. What is
it? Alright. Can I go back?
What were you saying?
What are we gonna do now?
Oh, there's the entrance.
There's a.
Did I see the entrance?
Yeah, but there's something else that I thought was up here. There'll be a goddess at you on your left to turn an extra blessing to light. Find a goddess statue. In front of the shrine, there's some vines, so burn them away with fire. Head deeper into the island. There you'll find a goddess statue.
That's just what
right.
I did. Okay, there's the entrance.
Alright. You have conquered the shrines and claimed their light of blessings. I can offer you great power, but you don't have light of blessings of four sages' wills. To seek out the shrines and ruins scattered across the world.
We only have one sage's will.
Return to me once you have claimed four lights of blessings or four sages' wills.
We only have one sage will. Right. I'm gonna try and open this door.
Okay.
And I'm pretty sure this is like. This one. Push. Here we go.
You need 10 hearts. That's it.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we had more than 10 hearts. Yeah, we're gonna do it. Go. Work. That proves we have more than 10 hearts.
We could just count.
Yeah. Deeper and oh, that's the goddess statue.
Secret of the Ring Ruins updated.
I'm gonna grab this. Interact. This is the statue I think they were touching.
Maybe. For the 10 hearts, yes.
What? It's alive! What the hell? How much deeper are we going in? What's it doing? Is it teleporting?
Nope.
I think we're gonna have to follow that laser.
That'd be my guess.
Link. Zelda's chosen protector. Take this.
It's gonna give it to me.
Give what to you?
The thing that's shining the light. And it's like one of the sages things, because that happened with each of the sages. It was a voice like that.
So yeah, the ring around is complete.
I'm grabbing this thing.
Guidance from ages past.
Can I grab this thing? I have to actually carry this down there.
How do you glide?
I don't know, but this sounds like a good spot to do.
Yeah, it's always playing somewhere. Do you have to get down with this thing?
I think we just gotta leave it there so we can see where we're going. And hey, there's a glider. Why don't I stick this on the front of a glider?
Sure, there's a control stick on there too.
But I know these gliders go away eventually.
What?
So why don't we just leave it there, because then we can see our path.
I think you're supposed to take it with you. I would save.
Yeah, I'm gonna save
before. We'll find out next time.
I thought we were just saving in case this went wrong.
Yeah, but we're gonna do it next time, because I see we're at an hour.
And I'm gonna put this back on the platform.
Alright.
In the next episode!